It's a Minnesota tradition bringing thousands together from all across the country. This morning, the pucks dropped at 8:30 sharp, kicking off a full day of hockey on Lake Nokomis for the 9th annual U.S. Pond Hockey Championships. And that's where we find our Katherine Johnson live. I thought you might be in full hockey attire. You're not, but do tell me, how's the weather out there?
I don't have the coordination for that, Steve. I'm so impressed watching these guys play. The weather is gorgeous, especially when you're a Minnesotan. This is exactly how you want to play hockey. Look at how much fun these guys are having. And it's so much fun to watch. But we've got people from 41 states here. We've got people from California, from Georgia. I don't know if they're liking the weather that much, but they know they're not real hockey players until they come and play on one of our 10,000 lakes. As the sun came up, the pucks went down.
This is my son. This is the reason I come to watch.
Come to watch an event you can only see here in Minnesota, where hockey moms like Rosie Isaacson are just as hardcore as the guys on the ice.
I've been out here 100 below wind chill, and I've been out here when it's been water on the ice.
2,000 players, 250 teams, representing 41 states and Canada, all hitting the ice at the 9th annual U.S. Pond Hockey Championships on Lake Nokomis.
I'm their number one cheerleader, I think, for the Bulldogs.
It's cool and crisp right now with that air going into your lungs and being able to just skate around with your friends exactly how we did when we were 10, 11, 12 years old. And to be able to do it in our mid-30s and even older is a pretty awesome experience.
But in these temps, you've got to dress for it. Referee Tony Gogolakis may stand out.
You got elk, coyote, that's two, the bears, three.
But underneath those layers of fur, he's got the same passion as the players on these 25 rinks. Proving all you really need here in the great state of hockey is a frozen lake and a sharp pair of skates to have a good time.
It is a truly Minnesotan thing to do.
A crazy Minnesota thing to do, she says. Now, this tournament goes all through the week. All of these teams fighting for that coveted golden shovel. They all want their names on that plaque. And there's also free skate available. We've seen kids out here skating with their families. You can come on down, have a good time. You don't have to be in the tournament to come down to pond hockey. We've got a list of all of the events on our website, kstp.com. Now, live on Lake Nokomis, Katherine Johnson, 5 Eyewitness News.